The truth is, everyone is going to hurt you. You just gotta find the ones worth suffering for. To be honest with you, I never really liked school. I was just your average kid. I had friends and nice teachers along the way, but I never seemed to fit in. I wasn't the cutest, smartest, or the most popular kid, say the least. My parents were always very supportive and only wanted the very best for me. So I started in a private Christian school, but I just wasn't one of the chosen few. It seems I was judged by the ones who claimed to be my friends. My parents decided to send me to a public school for my fifth grade year. The kids were very different, and I made a lot of new friends. Like the old saying, you should look for the best in everybody. When middle school came around, I had to start all over again. It seems like you had to really work hard to find friends. There were your cliques, clubs, and sports, but I never was really into any of them. As time went on, I finally made friends and we did lots of things together, like homework, played video games, and went to movies. Or, I always had some friends over on the weekends. Graduation came and we hoped to stay friends, but we seemed to drift apart. With each of us attending different high schools, only some of us would stick together. During high school, I met some wonderful teachers and created what I hoped to be very long-lasting friendships. But don't get me wrong, I also had teachers that I wasn't quite fond of, and there were a lot of cruel kids. Life is hard and confusing, but you just have to keep telling yourself, don't ever give up. It took a long time to find the right group of friends who accepted me as I am. They didn't care how I looked, how smart I was, or how popular I was. To them, none of that mattered. They saw past the outside and really looked inside of me. My friends have taught me a lot about life and who I want to be when I grow up. If I have learned anything about friendships, it's to hang on and stay connected. I would stand up and fight for them as they would do for me. Don't ever walk away from a good thing. Don't ever be too busy or too tired for a friend who needs you. Especially, don't take them for granted. Tell them how important they are. I truly believe that my life would not have been the same if it wasn't for my friends. Even though we now move into another chapter of our lives, it will be even harder than ever to keep our lasting friendships. But friendship will always be the glue that holds life and faith together. It's not about how to achieve your dreams, it's about how you lead your life. If you lead your life the right way, the karma will take over itself, and the dreams will come to you.